I went to volunteer at a girls' school in Narok in 2010. And while there, we found out with my friends that girls miss school because of sanitary pads. And out of that experience, I decided to come up with a solution, which was the Safi sanitary pads, which are reusable pads that we distribute throughout East Africa using the company that I founded at that time called Impact Africa Industries. Join me this Wednesday, 22nd June, from 6 to 7 p.m. East Africa time, under the hashtag IbuAfrica on Twitter, for us to talk more about what I do and get your feedback about the work you're doing across East Africa. Mimi ni Barclay Paul Okari, nimeibuka, wewe je?